short of cash is what's happening. Yeah, so he's probably not selling enough.
Well, keep it close, keep it close.
Man lost his battle, lived to fight another day.
Tablecloths. These are 28-inch wide prints, and they're for a dispensary tablecloth, two of them. And DTF lets you, you know, just put multiple colors, and because we're printing on rolls, you're really not limited to length. And that's what makes DTF so amazing when you have a roll-to-roll printer. Got to market all the time. All the time, be marketing. What's going on, everybody? If you're watching, reach out to me. Say something. Let me know you're there. Created my own little exit ramp, as you can see. Perfect for where we are. You can get creative any way you can think about it. It's your world. You can make it your own. You know, we do what the other printers can't. And I'm just trying to look for something to see where I put it, because it's a great testimonial of what the Chinese printers can't do, but our printers can, because of the resolution that they print at. We're not limited to just vector artwork. I mean, we can do some very, very detailed printing. Thank you. I Dude, this is epic. Perfect little tablecloth on a black, black garment or something. It's pretty cool. And I don't have a lot of room in here right now. When you print for dispensaries, you should charge weed. Check out some of these cool prints over here. These are, that's an acrylic print. Printed, it's actually glass, but this is a sublimation print that I coated in the back. That's a matte black print. That's my clock over here. Isn't that really cool? All the stuff that I print just makes me kind of wonder. Makes me wonder, why aren't we rich yet? You know, we're doing okay. I'm certainly not complaining, but, you know, why aren't we, you know, banking 70, 80 grand a month? Who knows? That's fire. Just in case, I'm going to run it through one more time, though it's already dry. Kind of just want to be able to put it somewhere for a moment. Thank you. All right, it's time to close it down, get the printer cleaned up, and get the hell out of Dodge. Look at this. I mean, what a... Hundreds and hundreds of prints through this and no banding. Kodak inks are amazing. They're the best inks that there are for DZ. Are you in Boston? Do you need transfers tomorrow? Go to liveeventprinting.com, Boston 1 hour tees. You need transfers in Boston, I'll hook you up. You're in the Northeast, our latest shipping time is 6:30 in the evening. So we have to have all the information into print by 4:30, and maybe I can get it out that day. But many times I'm here late at night. Or I'm at the Framingham Center printing, and you can come in and get transfers in one of those areas. And if you're in the Quincy market, hit me up. Transfers all over, Braintree, transfers for you, this entire area, Dorchester. You know, we can get you suited up and covered if you need stuff for your tees, your hoodies, your truck lettering. You know, we do all that right here on the spot. You can come out to our bay at 530 West Street, and one of our guys here will, you know, get your vinyl on your car or your truck, and we'll get you rolling, right? That's all we can do for you. Other than that, everybody, I just kind of wanted to give you another idea of what to print on, you know, what do they call, trade show tablecloths. Great money maker. have no idea what I did with my phone. Yeah, like I said, when you're printing for a dispensary, trade off. They love it. Trade some cannabis. So this is 23 by, what was the print again? According to the rip, it was, let's see here. So those are 19 inches by 26. So 19 inches by 26. At this point, you're basically buying a 23 and a half inch wide print, and you're going in length by 26. So that fits within my 23 by 30 inch price list, which I think on the website the owner has for that cost of transfers. I think that's gonna be something like 25 bucks or something. And then, let's see. 23 by 32, so that's priced at $23. And so you got two of those, that's 46 bucks. And, that's the loveliness of DTF. All right, guys, I'm out of here. Happy printing, everybody. Have a good one.